Hi, my name is Kaylee. We're going to make a special for Father's Day. My dad's favorite dessert is key lime pie, so today we're going to make mini key lime pies. I'm dedicating this cooking show for my dad for all the things that he does. My number one favorite thing about my dad is that he is always being funny. We're going to use cupcake tins to make the mini key lime pies. So first we have to line the cupcake tins. Now we're going to make the graham cracker because there are about 10 sheets of graham crackers that we need to put in the food processor. You can break them so they can fit. Now we have to turn on the food processor and we have to let them process in there until they're crummy. They should be when they're done. Now we're gonna add the sugar, then the butter. Now we're gonna add the butter. Now we're gonna turn it back on. It might be stuck to the side, so you might need to scrape it off. Now we have to close it. When it's not stuck to the sides anymore, you have to turn it back on. I'll show you what it should look like when it's done. So we're gonna use about a heaping tablespoon of crust in each cup. Right now the crumbs are too loose, so we have to press them down with this mini little glass cup. It's okay if you drop it. You just have to make sure you pick it back up and it doesn't break. This is what they should look like when you're done squeezing them together. We need to bake them for about 5 minutes at 350 degrees. You might want to get an adult to help you because it's a little bit hot. So, my mom's gonna help me. She always does. This is what the crust looks like when it comes out of the oven. Now we're gonna make the filling, and the ingredients are sweetened condensed milk, lime juice, egg yolk, and white cream cheese. So first, we need to put the cream cheese in the blender, and then after that, when my mom says, okay, we have to add all the other ingredients. Now I need to add the cream cheese. Mix the cream cheese until it's smooth for about 1 minute. Now I think the cream cheese is ready, so I'll put in egg. To scrape the sides down. Now we have to add the lime juice. Well, that smells good. Now we have to add the sweetened condensed milk. If you need help, just ask. It might get stuck, so you might end. This is what the filling should look like when it's done. Take a look if you want. After you take the crust out of the oven, you have to wait about 10 minutes till it cools. We already waited 10 minutes, so ours is already cool. Now we have to scoop the filling up and put it in the crust. Now that they're all filled rolled up, we're gonna put them in the oven for about 12 minutes at 350 degrees. This is what it should look like when it comes out of the oven. After you take them out of the oven, you need to let them cool at least 2 hours, but even better overnight. My mom let them cool in the refrigerator overnight, and then she took them out of the cupcake tins and then put whipped cream and lime zest on top of them, and this is what they look like when they're done. Bye, thanks for watching. See you next time.